The muscles in the body are controlled by our brain's motor cortex, and it's typically understood that one side of the brain controls the opposite side of the body. When one side of the brain is injured from a stroke, it may leave the person paralyzed on the opposite side. However, research has shown that one side of the brain controlling the opposite side is not completely correct. Up to 10% of the motor control capability exists on the uninjured same side of the brain, which can control your ability to want to move. We can detect brain signals associated with these intentions non-invasively using the EEG headset placed on the scalp. The signals or intentions to move the hand are translated by the brain-computer interface and our robotic handpiece, allowing the patient to open and close the hand even though they cannot physically do so on their own. With ongoing usage, the IpsiHand system may strengthen the connection between the uninjured portion of the brain and the impaired hand.